Emergency services were on standby on street level at the Shard building after bystanders noticed the Cradle swinging 72 stories above them. Neil Walsh shot this video from his mobile phone. Luckily, on-site engineers came to the rescue and the window cleaner was not injured. The turmoil unfolded just days before the Shard's official opening on Thursday. The 310-metre building designed by Renzo Piano is the tallest in Western Europe.